Right, okay, yes, yes, guys. We're going to do the first build-up ever on the channel. We're down in Worcester today for the Victorian market. Victorian Christmas fair. I'm just about to pull onto the car park. We've got William Porter with the Screen Machine Walser Fair Trade. There's a couple of bits already on the car park. So we've got quite a bit still to come on. So far we've got Lawrence Bimbo Bishton's Gallopers. We've also got what used to be William and Kath Rowland, the Helter Skelter, which is now owned by Porters. So we just pop down there and then come back up and right, so whilst it's still on the box, let's just go and have a look and see what we've got down here then. So there's your gallopers, look. $18.90 set. I should have brought me high vis really. So there's your slip. That's a really smart scan, yeah. So that one will pull off down to the edge of the corn market. This video will go up on the Wednesday night. The fair will be open Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Your nearest car park is St Martin's. Alright, boss.
Right now, back. Right hand. That way. The back's round that way. Hard round.
Not a lot of room to play on this one. Right, still wrapped up and waiting to go. We've got Monster Trucks, which is William Porter's. It's only a couple of months old, this one. Small set here. This is owned by Tom Wilson. So Tom will be down in a bit. Here comes something now. We're expecting Evolution and a set of frogs as well by Tom Wilson. Someone tell him to turn his lights on. Right, so I would say, looking at the pay box on that one, that's probably the frogs. Let's just get onto the path, because I don't want to get in anybody's way off for obvious reasons. Right, okay, we've got some barriers coming down. Right, this one's the next set that's coming on. This one's William Porter's Dodgems. Hi, Kaz. Hi, Billy. Right, we get a bit stacked up here. William Porter's CBK. Wow, really cold night for these guys to be setting up tonight. Talking about -6. We did have a few flakes of snow at 6 o'clock this morning, but fortunately that hasn't come to anything. Nothing's going to be able to come in for a moment now. Right, just a few of the gaff lads coming on. Right, smaller pay box today by the look of it. That's the Evolution Extreme Forearm Tivoli. We've got to take all the posts and all the poles out here that separate the road from the road to the car park. Go on, everyone, and put that that post there. God dear. For anyone who doesn't know, these car park places, they all get measured out. They've all got their own individual pitch. You can't just bring a lorry on and just dump them anywhere. Yeah, you haven't got a lot of room to get that wrong, folks. Blimey, guys, what a load of hassle this is. Oh, you're down to what? 2 inches away from the tree? Yeah, you just got no room at all. And then you've got that posted as well up by the cab. It's getting the base frame down for your screen machine. quite bizarre that the car park was closed at midnight last night, but they weren't allowed to pull on until 5 o'clock tonight, which is a bit mad. I'm sure they'd have rather have got all this done when there's a bit of daylight and a little bit warmer. I just really don't see that Tommy's going anywhere with that. Right, I think that's a small Ferris wheel. Oh, don't get damaging Tommy's new pay box, whatever you do. Oh dear. There he is. No sight. I mean, this is just going to be getting it right down to the last inch. I mean, you've got to admire these guys. Well, fair play, that was a good bit of driving there. That was hard bloody craft trying to get that in. Right, so not a lot we can do with there just for a moment, so let's go and have a look down that other bit. Right. Oh, shh. It was a tree. You got some fun trying to straighten that up. Good grief, that's a nightmare of I won this one. ERF. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Right, we'll just stick it on pause just for a moment. Well, looks like we get the platform down on your evolution as well.
Come on,
your build up time on your Worcester, you're probably looking at about 2 hours. Probably just under that on Evolution. So we got the one half of it down now, so it's just a case of going around the perimeter and putting the barriers up on the outsides. Still ticking over, waiting for the dodrums to move up, and then we should have the frogs coming in. That'll be Tom Wilson dancing smile, Safco. Well, I don't know about you guys, but this is the first time that I've ever attended a pull-on, and yeah, it's quite interesting what goes into it. You winning, Mike? Right, oh crikey, missed that. We got the top on the Worcester gone on. Oh, that's really got a shift on. So that just folds out. Right, so as you see with your extreme, once the arms get extended, you've got two sets of seats out, and then the other couple have to be bolted on once the arms have been extended. Right, let's get out of Tom's way. So, external flooring going in. Right, so we're getting on up here. So big wheel's starting to take shape.
flag up?
Yeah, yeah. I've only got roll up. Right, let's have a look at the wall set. Just bear with me, guys. Right, let's get back to it. I got a funny feeling this was manufactured by a company called Loose. L-U-C or something like that. And I think they're up from the Southampton area. Right, your outer scout is done. So it used to be WK and Roland, it's now owned by Porters. It's not the same company, is it?
Yeah.
Is it?
That's Roland, of WK and Roland, was his dad's auntie.
Right.
Charles' auntie,
yeah. Yeah.
Charles' granny, didn't talk to him yet.
Hey! There you go, so better look at it, folks. That was good of him. Now, I did a vlog not too long ago where I was on a Helter Skelter. That was an absolute class. I come flying down it and I didn't stop, but I just ended on my ass. It's a wonder I didn't have a burning hole in my trousers. Right, now that one's going to take a long time to build up, so... We should be expecting the frogs pretty soon. Okay, just coming around the corner now, backing them on in. This is the set of frogs. I'll just go around the back of the van just so I don't get in the way. Hey, all right, Wells. Oh, here you are, Danny, all right. Right, so we've got the barriers gone across now, so that should be the lot that's coming in. I know. You down here tomorrow, Dan?
I don't know what time. I don't even know if we're open tomorrow.
Yeah, it's open tomorrow.
Not wrong,
Jesus Christ. All these gaff lads, have you got a roll up, Ian? Have you got 20p so I can go and have a piss? Bloody hell. Come on. Come on, let's go the bloody way. Here. You can bloody roll it. I suppose you want some papers as well.
It would help.
It would help. Hang on, guys, I'm going to pause it. Right, so that one's coming into now, so everything's got to be measured out again. These rides, they go in by the inch, they don't just dump them. Right, it's too dark, you can't see in there, but let's take him round the other side. We've got a couple of juveniles that have come down. You got your wheel there, that's owned by Joseph Danter. Yeah, little kid's mini juvie wheel. Right, we're going to start shifting the dodgems. No, I'm surprised somebody hasn't shifted that car. All the cars are supposed to have been cleared off here by 5 o'clock. Funfair audits coming at ya! Good job you weren't down here earlier, it was freezing. Did you get any snow up your way this morning? There was a couple of flakes here this morning, about 8 o'clock.
When did they pull on
then? 5 o'clock it was pull on, but the stupid thing is, the car park was closed at midnight last night. I know, it's crazy. God knows. There was there was traffic warden down here looking at it earlier on and took a photo of it, but no one's shifted it.
So how you are on YouTube? How you are on
YouTube? Hey, how are you, matey? Alright.
How you are on YouTube?
We're not too bad. Huh? We're not doing too bad.
Your name on YouTube, man.
Funfair audits.
Coming at
ya.
Funfair audits coming at
ya. Funfair audits coming at ya. Here we go. I was just saying to let the dodgums go first. Organised chaos.
Organised chaos by Funfair.
It certainly is. Oh, here come the bears, let's split. Do you know, it's just been fascinating. So I've never done a build-up before.
I was going to say, you haven't really.
No, I've never done a build-up. No, I've never done one. And I've really enjoyed it.
Have you done a pull-down before?
Nope. I didn't know what time to get down here. I was down here bloody... 1:30, nobody called on till 5 o'clock. Good job there was a decent food shop up the road. I had 4 pieces of chicken and chips. That was quite a bonus because I only asked for 3. Wilson's on the vlog, yeah. Yeah, we got the old bloody lot of them. Right, let's go and have a wander then and see what's lit up. So Tommy's just about built up on the evolution then. He'll be in the pub in 1/2 hour, I bet you. He got in that one down there, didn't he?
He's
got the frogs to build up, yeah. Now he'll get someone else to do that. Alright, so we're just setting up the juvie wheel. This one belongs to Joseph Tanter. There isn't really a great deal to do on these. It's pretty much half set up on the back of the trailer. It's just a case of doing the levelling out. We've also got to do the top on it. Just under half an hour build up on that one. See the fair from the air. Right, are we about to have some action on the dodgems then? Oops, let's get out of the way of the this other juvie. Right, we've moved it up a little bit then, so we're by the gallopers again. Lawrence Bishton's the 1890s set. I don't know whether you can see in the back of the wagon where you got the horses. Just starting to put the top on now. Savage, 1890. Savage for a company from King's Lynn. Now defunct. Big wheels coming together now. Thank you. Right, and we've just got the slide fitted onto your helter-skelter. Fun for all ages, fun for funfair audits. As you see, they're quite steep on here. Right, so we've got the other set of seats onto your Evolution now, so... My mistake when I said there was... four sets of two seats on one arm, it's three sets. So yeah, it comes packed up with two sets of seats already on, and then the extra one gets fitted on during build up. Right, we're running a bit short of time here, folks. We will be back down tomorrow. Yeah, it doesn't look like anything's going to be happening with this set of dodgems anytime soon, so that's a shame. I mean, some of this stuff might not even be built up until tomorrow morning. Right, that's your back of your dancing smile frogs. I'm just levelling that one off. I might hang on for 10 minutes and we'll just have a look and see whether they bring the panel in down on it. Right, so here we go on the next section of the build-up of the walls up. It's great, isn't it? Yeah. Right, so those are your platforms then that the spinners will go on. Not that you really need a spinner on this wall, sir. This will just go on its own. And you got your cars all wrapped up round the other side. So that's your screen machine wall, sir. William Porter. Right, big wheels all done then, so we're all done and dusted up this end now then, guys. They haven't got the horses on yet, but the poles have gone on to the gallopers or carousel if you're American. Just the one more piece to put on and then your wheel's completed. So unfortunately we couldn't do the jodrums because we had a car that was parked on the car park that was stuck in the way, so that's how old things up. There's always one in there. Right, Tom's going to be unloading that one fairly soon, but I think we're pretty much done and dusted, guys. We'll just walk him down and see whether the frogs are looking like they're going to do anything, but if not, we'll We'll make a move. So I'd like to give a big thank you to the showman and the gaff lads for giving us access to walk around everything. I've done my best to make sure I didn't get in the damn way, but I'm sure somebody was probably thinking it. But no, great set of lads. Lads, I've got some really good friends down here, and it's always a pleasure to come down and be around the lads. Right, looks like the floor's gone down on the frogs, so we might just be able to have a look at the guts of it. Yeah, it's probably going to be a while now, so I think we've had a good look around there, and I've really enjoyed this. First time for a pull on and a walk through on build up. Yeah, great stuff. So I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have. Please leave a thumbs up if you liked it, and always bang that subscription button to help promote the channel for us. Doesn't make me any money. The channel's not monetized, so yeah, hit the subscribe button and hopefully it'll tell YouTube to stick a few more of them up. So we'll do the rides vlog tomorrow. So keep your eyes on the channel for that. Probably early on the there's some devils, aren't they? So we'll have that one uploaded for you probably Friday morning. We might have another couple of firsts coming up over the weekend as well, but just a couple of small ones. So that'll do us for the Worcester pull on and build up. Funfair audits. Loving ya.